Hey, I'm Layla, and I'm going to show you how to do the single leg circle. So you're just going to be standing up in this exercise. You're going to make sure that you keep your toe pointed, your leg stays nice and long. You're going to bring one leg up about knee height, and we're just going to do a little circle here. So you're going to take the leg and just circle it all the way around, keeping that toe pointed. By keeping the toe pointed, you're keeping the muscles engaged, the quad stays flexed. So all you're gonna do is do little circles here, keeping those abs nice and tight. You're standing up nice and tall. The tendency here is to shift your weight over into the opposite leg, but I really want you to focus on standing up tall, keeping that core nice and tight, and just letting that leg circle around here. So this exercise is really good for your quad and inner thigh area, and it also is going to work the stabilizing leg on the quad, the inner thigh, and the glute. So you do 10 to 12 little circles on each side in your leg workout routine. And that's how you do the single leg circle.